And the apostle picked one of my favorite verses in the Bible. When
John
ascended into the second heavens, and the Bible says the four beasts. And the 24 elders. Before the presence of God. And they say holy.
Holy.
For you.
If you say who?
Everything was me.
So
tonight. The thing that I was given. Is casting crown.
Say who you would check a deal to.
What is it?
Then.
That you value so much.
And I assume boy ye
that you cannot put down.
I want me ye to change
for God.
Emmanuel.
You take control of
God.
Is it your career?
And
your
wetuma.
Is it your marriage?
And
your
worry.
Is it your dream?
And
your
die soon.
Cast it down.
You to change.
Lifting hands.
The picture will sound.
What is it?
And your thing
that you carry.
That
is of so much value.
I assume
that you cannot put it.
Won't me fan to fan to ten. And
worship.
And so young people.
Bowing hearts.
Say akuma ebupu.
Most of the time,
I pray me prayer.
Christians think.
I preach the forward dream. Say
when we meet here.
Say yet she must say.
Or elsewhere.
And now they before for us.
Sing worship songs.
Say you're too sorry, no.
That is worship.
Ah, yes, sorry.
That is adoration.
Ah, so good.
It is part of worship.
Ah, I can't sorry.
So worship
and sorry
for a Christian.
Emma Christian
is a lifetime. Praise.
Ayeyi
is what we do.
Ayeyi.
As a Christian.
So Christian.
When God does something. But worship.
Now so sorry.
Is what we are. So we don't do worship.
And you sorry.
But we are worship.
Now so tell them sorry.
To the only moment.
Ewo and the break a clear people.
When we meet.
Bra ye shia.
When the music fades, all is stripped away, and I simply come.
Just the keyboard.
Longing just to pray.
Is that right? You know how to send me.
Something that's a
any of the ministers can support.
That will bless your heart. Oh, I'll bring you more than a song. For a song in itself, it's not what you have read by. When it's all about you.
In the book of Genesis 22:5.
Genesis chapter 22 verse 5.
If you read the 22 from the beginning.
Okay, can't every 22.
The Bible says when Abraham.
Bible says Abraham
was about 118 years.
Only 118 years.
Because by then the chosen son.
If you said by then I chose
the chosen son.
The chosen power.
The promised son.
Power battle.
Was 18 years.
No, 18 years.
God told him. Arise.
Sorry.
Go to the mountain and sacrifice your only son unto me. Tell him without doubt, without question, you wrote that. And the Bible says, all that's yours, he worked for 3 days.
3 days.
And when he got to the bottom of the mountain, he looked at the servants.
Oh, share the choir.
worship God. And when we finish, we shall come back. God told him to kill the son, but he knew what worship could do. That even if God allowed him to kill the little boy through worship, he shall redeem. So for him, it was not about killing his son, it was about worshiping God. He said,
We are going to worship God.
God didn't tell him that he will come back with Isaac. But through the eyes of faith, he knew that through worship, things happened. When we worship,
because
of shaking, all the things that we do for God, he sends his angels to bring answers. But when we get down, we clothed him in his glory. Holy Spirit, you are here. Just descend and touch everyone here. You see, when the lady was ministering, at the point I just sat down, and I saw,
and
I was coming.
All about you.
It's exploding.
Take it.
Isaiah chapter 6. I just read the one, verse 2.
Verse 2.
Who is reading?
What they think I am.
Above it stood the seraphim. Each one had 6 wings. With one he covered his face, and with one he covered his feet, and with one he did fly.
Listen. See, when we read Genesis 22,
right, I think that Genesis chapter 22, no.
That was the first time the word worship was used in the Bible.
And only
Genesis 22:5.
Genesis 22:5.
The first time the word
Was asked
was used in the Bible.
Our Bible,
and that worship was not meeting to sing in adoration.
So
it was a time.
And
this is the only time. Isaiah chapter 6 verse 2. This is the only time in the Bible that seraphim and cherubim. In the Bible. That is why I'm telling you. When you worship, it is not about the small angels.
And it
is about God.
Where
he said, I saw the cherubims and the seraphims. And each of them has 6 of wings. And because we cannot see their faces, because Ezekiel once said that their feet were like calf.
That is a calf.
So we don't want any argument. And with two, they fly. If you go to Ezekiel 1, don't go there, we understand.
But
they all have 4 faces. And the faces were facing north, south, east, and west. Verse 3.
And one cried unto another and said, holy,
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 holy is the Lord of hosts.
Yes,
and
Lord.
The whole earth is full of his glory. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Go on.
And the post of the door moved at the voice of him that cried. And the house was filled with smoke.
With what?
With smoke.
So if you go to First Chronicles.
We go First Chronicles now.
No, Second Chronicles.
Second Chronicles.
Chapter 5. Verses 8 and 9.
You understand.
That when Solomon.
Brother Solomon.
Had finished building the altar.
Sacrifice.
Worship.
God is
a
man. Why are you proud of what you're doing?
It's not about property.
was money, if it was fame, if it was about friends, if it was about the best hospital, if it was about charisma, Rollins would be alive today.
Rollins,
and you and I would be in the fridge. But David realized this.
Now,
right? David,
he
said,
wherever they feel It's impossible. Give them power.
Yes.
Wherever there is a weakness, physically, socially, psychologically, emotionally, financially, whatever it is, give them power.
Yes.
And thank you for this angelic presence, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for that. In Jesus' name. Amen. The second group is the ministers. The ministers and the pastors. The ministers and the pastors. Please, quickly. These are your servants, Lord. You have commissioned them to do your work. I take away every spirit of confusion, every spirit of pride, every challenge that will come their way. Lord, fortify them. Lord, fortify them. Lord, fortify them. Consecrate these ones in this end time. Let their friend never fail. Stand with them. And let them speak your oracle. When they lift their hands, let your fire fall. When they speak, let your word fall deeply. And whatever office you have placed them in, let there be a new level. Let there be an elevation. Thank you. I hear impartation. God, let it be your own impartation.
Amen.
Raise bishops.
Amen.
In this group.
Amen.
Raise bishops. Raise bishops. Raise bishops. You need people to save souls in your name.
Amen.
And we consider them.
Amen.
In Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Let's all be upstanding. My time is up. Thank you, Lord, and bless you. If you have any sickness, put your hands there. If you have any sickness, let's concentrate on God. We thank you, Lord, and we bless you for this gathering. We are not closed. We pray that your presence will continue to be with us. Even as you have shown your face, your countenance here, as the worship continues, use these ministers in your own way and let deliverance and healing and anointing impartation follow. Let not each any individual here live the same way they came. And as they go, use them to break strongholds of their families. And the land on which they dwell. We thank you, Lord, for your time in Jesus.
Amen. Amen.